Hello. Excuse me. Grab the car.
Orienteering GPS?
Yeah.
What do you do for that?
Well, you get a GPS and then you get like this, like these coordinates to go to, mm-hmm. and then you like go around to different ones and write them down. And then...
We got the GPSs and we tried to find waypoints.
How'd you guys do? How'd your cabin do?
We came in first.
Yo! Yeah. What was the score? How many points?
We beat the other team by 3.5 points.
Well, like you have a GPS and then you have a course and you have to use a GPS to go from stake to stake and follow the course.
Like, there's a mega.
I did the mega.
Yes, me too. And then there's a mini, and then there's a major. The mega is the largest, and major than the mini.
Be
What did you guys catch? What did you catch? Turtle?
Let's see. Turtle.
Did you give him a name? Whoa, he's taking off.
I think we're going to name him Ziggy.
What are you going to name him?
Ziggy.
Ziggy.
What do you think?
I like turtles.
Yeah, I think
so.
Right, you guys finished your makeup?
Just like,
no,
just push the button.
How many points did you guys get?
It's upstairs.
I don't know. How did you see it?
Which one of those did we like best?
I like the blind hike.
Blind hike?
Yeah, be the best out of them all.
All right, so what? So tell me, who's going to describe blind hike to me? What do you do? Right, what's blind hike?
Basically, one person gets blindfolded and the other person tries to lead them through a trail.
You have a partner and you can pick like whoever wants to go first,
mm-hmm.
and you put a blindfold around them,
mm-hmm.
and there's like an obstacle course.
We went to the beach eventually, and that's where we traded off after kind of like a find your partner activity, and it was really cool.
You put the, you have cabin partner, and with the cabin partner, one of them gets blindfolded, and you lead them through like a
forest,
quarter mile
and sand,
kind of
and
walk.
A lot of surfaces. It like represents how you could make your relationship stronger, how you could trust each other.
She let me fall.
We'll be right back.
would you want?